Hello, it's Connor, and welcome back. So, today I'm playing Uno again. So let's see what sort of hand I get. Pretty good hand. That's annoying. Okay. Should I put green? Just because I have a green plus two and the lowest is green, so if it was challenged, you know, they wouldn't. Fail miserably. The only one I don't have a skip for. Reverse. Hopefully they change it from blue. That's so stupid. Changing it from blue. Just because I know the last one's definitely going to be blue. Or is it plus four? The second one I've lost. I just lost all my coins because my teammate didn't play smart. Sounds about right. And I'm gonna do yellow. I've got a plus four. No, we don't have a plus four. That's great. Technically, I did swap hands with another player. Apparently, I didn't. It wasn't my choice, but I still swapped hands. Good, I have a zero. And I've been skipped. Okay, I mean, that was a bit stupid. I didn't realize my lowest was zero. Oh wait, no, it's Yeah, if you can't play a different card. Don't skip me. Okay, that's good. Bunk. Wait, the only thing they discard, only thing that they discarded was three green things that were to get rid of multiple of one card. Kind of relieved. Nope. Yes. I wasn't last time. Okay. Play zero card, I don't have that. Swap twice with seven card. Get first place, okay. I need to pick up. I also need to, yeah, play seven card twice. Oh my god. I also need to not get last. Well, get first place anyway. Now I've got a seven. I've not been able to use. I hope they don't have a green or anything that I can use. Yes. How is it karma? Yes, okay. No one win. Please. Oh, for God's sake. I don't actually care. I don't care. Player plus two card hit Uno once, play three red cards. Okay. Looks like I may not get all of that done. Or any of it done. In my track record. I don't care. I need to play four red cards. Finish the match with fewer than three cards in my hand, and finish with 30 seconds left. Red. Don't challenge. Don't challenge. Please don't challenge. God damn it, they challenged. Yay. I'm not as mad. Should have reversed it. Don't care. Red. They're gonna challenge. Oh, how did I know? Four. How do you like it? Getting cards. I want to put the three down. One more. You should play one more three card. No, not one more three card. One more red. Yes, that's a red. Now, what do I need to do? Listen, well, fewer than 3 and 30 seconds. Okay. I mean, I got 2 out of 3. I need to play forward. Oh yeah, we'll play forward cult anyway. Yeah, same thing. And he thinks that I've done two out of four of them. Play seven because I have to. Oh my god. They need to play the plus four. And they've won. Maybe not. They've got red. No, they haven't. So we need to play one more red. Why do they do that? I'm just spinning it background because I don't want them to have another turn, you know. And they've won. I'm getting 2 out of 3. If I'd only been able to play one more red, and then that had happened, I would have been sorted. Main reason I've been trying to do that is because if I do that, I'll get money. Well, obviously in-game money, you know. Would have been good for me. Oh. Twenty coins. I cannot use that at all, can I? You've played 10 number 9 cards, I've played 4. Let's see if I can do this. I'm trying to see if I can do 6 more number 9 cards and it'll count, you know, for this. Instead, out of all of that, and I've still not got a number 9 card. No, no, take that back. They're gonna do a reverse thing. That's what I needed. Okay, they have a 9. Oh. Play a 9. Oh. Okay, I can change it blue and then I can play a 9 if they keep it blue. They're gonna skip me, aren't they? Well, they're just gonna do that. Okay. Can just play a 7, which with me would be kind of infuriating, but I wouldn't care at all, honestly. And they've won. Or not. Zero. Yes, they have a 9. I just need it to switch to yellow. Yep. 9. Technically, they would have to switch, you know? Is this on? Great, no money, just a speaker. Thank you. Dulu. Okay. So it did work. game begin? Come on, 9. No, 9. 7. Aha. Take your turn again, sir. Or don't. Don't know why suddenly did a strange accent, but okay. God damn it. No, 9. Yeah, the annoying thing is they switched before I could do the thing I did, so I couldn't actually get the 9 I was hoping was there, which was. Oh my God. If only that was annoying. Yes. We can't play. Don't change it to red. That's all they've got. Of course. And of course you skip me. Zero. If that wasn't a bot, they would have put the zero down, then we would have won. Are there any actual people in? Nope. No nines. Plus 2, yep. Are you gonna put plus 2 or plus 4 down? I'm gonna put plus 2, so now I've got 4 more. Okay, 1-9. Fifteen cards and I've only got 1-9. I've got 14 cards. And they got skipped. 9! No. You have your turn again. Say when it blew. 3 plus 4. Just draw 9. So I don't need a 9. Why'd you change it to yellow? You see, bots have only one thing that's common in normal people. When playing Uno, or doing stuff in real life, all they think about is themselves. How do you catch someone out on that? I'm keeping it green because they don't have green. Oh my god, see? It would be better if they changed it to blue so I could take the person who's after me's cards. And I know they can't, the bot can't get annoyed because, well, they're a bot. The one chance I have to play 7 or a 0 and can't. They changed it. Hope you enjoy 15 cards. Red. See, I'm not screwing my friend over. They're not even my friend. Just an annoying thing that I have to hang around with. Oh my Now I'm getting them to have a other time. Just 'cause, why not? Yellow. No, yellow. Don't. Say in the comment section if I have the coronavirus because I really don't. Just trying to clear my throat. Yeah, now I've got two nines when I don't need them. Skip. If only they skip, then I'll skip again. Seven. Another nine. Just because I hate the bot so much. Enjoy. Three sevens. I'm taking this, these cards. If you insist, I'll have my cards back. And I have listened to you anyway. And now I have more than person with Fluffy in the name. Oh, okay. Just middle one. I'm gonna leave this here then. Oh my god, 41 minutes. Nearly 42. Thank you so much for watching. Please like if you like my videos, please subscribe if you want to see more videos. My current goal is 50 subscribers, actually. Please comment what you'd like to see next on my channel. Now if you subscribe, please click the bell icon to be notified of every time I upload or start streaming. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.